I'm Divina Kisorio, who are clinical officer, a cataract surgeon.
My name's Philip Sinai. I'm ophthalmic clinical officer and also a cataract surgeon. When we go to the field, ophthalmoscope is one of the basic things that we require for every eye worker. One thing is, it is very expensive to assess one. So in fact, I'm quite delighted to have such a very small equipment.
But with only this one, I can diagnose various conditions on the eye just using this. I can even diagnose trachoma.
Here we have the ophthalmoscope that we use to examine the fundus of the eye. It also has a loop. A loop is what we use to examine the anterior segments of the eye. And also, even in the cornea, and even the anterior chamber, you are able to access using this equipment.
In fact, I was able to extend one to an ENT surgeon, and was very happy to use the otoscope part of it. I gave the equipment to my colleagues and they were very excited to have it. It is a small portable equipment.
It's easy to use. I can just put it in my pocket.
And also the other good thing about this equipment is that I don't have to use batteries. I can just use solar system. So wherever I am, sun is all over, it just is charged all the time.
If all of us are going to get this thing, I'm sure it will make our work easier. As you see, we are going to examine so many patients using even a cumbersome equipment. At times, even these equipments are not even available. So having such ones, I'm very sure we are going to do a marvelous job. Thank you a lot.